Hello, I'm Neri Gazzulli. I would like to talk about the wines we produce at Tenuta San Vito in Fior di Selva, located in Chianti Colli Fiorentini. Tenuta San Vito has been in the Driggis family since 1960. The first wine, the Darno, is a Chianti Colli Fiorentini, and it is a blend of 90% Sangiovese and 10% Canaiolo. The Darno has a luminous, deep ruby color and lingering, rich fragrances of wild red berry. It is rounded and well-balanced and richly flavored. The other wine, the Madiere, is an IGT red with a blend of 60% Sangiovese, 30% of Cabernet Sauvignon and 10% of Merlot. Its deep, intense ruby red reflects the important phenolic extraction and announces the richness of the wine. Its lingering aromas suggest wild berries and spice. The wine matures for 12 months in oak barriques. Then, in the bottle, it only gets better with time. See you soon at Tenuta San Vito.
Initiated by the Florence Chamber of Commerce.